Welcome to WebStylePress. This is my website's front end. And this is my WordPress-based website's back end. And this is phpMyAdmin, located at localhost/phpMyAdmin. WordPress is an open-source content management system written in PHP language. It receives maintenance and security updates from time to time, so it is mandatory to update WordPress from time to time. To update WordPress safely without losing data, plugins, themes, settings, widgets, first of all, take full website backup. You can do that manually or with a single click by using a backup or migration plugin. To take backup manually, copy all files from website root directory. This is my website's root directory. Copy all these files, including plugins, themes, uploads, and WordPress core files. Then go to phpMyAdmin and select your database. Now, how do I know that this is the database that website is using? Go to the website, and every WordPress-based website has got this wp-config file as part of WordPress core files. Open it in code editor, and you will see db underscore name variable, and in front of that wsp-2. This is my database name that is being used for this website, wsp-2. So once you select this database, click add this export tab. From this tab, select format for the database file to be exported. SQL is fine. Then click add this go button. Your database backup file will be exported. Keep this database file and your website files at a safe place. In case you need to restore these, just replace these files and import that database file that you exported, and your WordPress site will be back. But this manual backup and restore process is risky and it takes time. To take backup conveniently, you can go to Plugins, Add New, search for Backup. And you will be offered with many choices for backup and migration plugins. Install your favorite backup plugin. Go to that plugin and create backup. Once the backup is done, you can download it. Or you can restore the backup, full backup, if you need to. So these were two ways you can take backup for your WordPress-based website, manual or by using plugin. This is a precaution. Now let's see how to update WordPress. To update WordPress from admin, go to dashboard and then updates. If you are using outdated WordPress version, here you will see the notification to update your WordPress. You will be presented with a button to update WordPress. Click that button and WordPress will be updated. My WordPress version for this install is up to date, so it's saying that you have the latest version of WordPress. However, I can still reinstall this latest version again. Let's install it. Your WordPress will be updated. In case of major update, WordPress occasionally updates database as well. Updating database is also seamless. You will be redirected to update database page and you will return to WordPress after that. Updating WordPress database won't affect your website data. It's a database upgrade, not update as a whole. Updating WordPress from admin is safe, secure, and recommended by WordPress. Even then, it is advised to take backup before updating WordPress, so that if anything breaks, you can do a fresh install and restore backup. Or in case you took backup manually, you can remove new files, copy old files from backup, restore exported database, and you will get your website back. In WordPress update process, taking backup is not mandatory, but it is a good practice. In a normal routine, if you update WordPress from updates page in WordPress admin, WordPress will be updated and it should not affect your active theme, plugins, widgets, pages, posts, and uploads. It, however, updates themes that come with WordPress. When you update WordPress, wp-admin, wp-includes, and all of these files, excluding wp-config, these get updated. This is WordPress core, wp-admin, wp-includes, and these files. Also, themes that come with WordPress by default, those themes get updated. We just updated this WordPress website and this was our front end page. I will reload it now and you see our post is the same and our front end is same. We had active theme that was Ocean WP. It is still our active theme. And we had these plugins and these are not still updated after the WordPress upgrade. So WordPress update involves updating WordPress core files, only WordPress core files. WordPress update does not affect your plugins, your themes, your files, your uploads, your widgets, your pages and posts and data. So updating WordPress is safe if you do it from here, from this page, WordPress updates page. Okay, so this is how you update WordPress. In summary, take WordPress backup in a way that suits you. Go to updates page in WordPress and initialize update process from there. And your WordPress will be updated safely. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.